first I was confronted with these small mantis-like creatures. Well, they weren't mantises, but they had mantis heads and constantly shifting, dwarf-like bodies, and they were standing next to these constantly shifting machines made up of seemingly infinitely many tubes. They were all laughing at me, not with me, but they were inviting me to laugh at myself with them.